So everybody's patronizing this beautiful venue, they let us be in here because they left them in 2 years in a row, and we really like them. This room, everything, every time you're at Catholic, this room's great, the other room's fun, right? There's lots of merch out front, so there's merch like spread across three buildings outside. There's lots of stuff to check out. There's raffle tickets. If you're interested in getting involved in the raffle, you should definitely check a raffle ticket because there's great stuff out there. The Pirate Box is live here in the building. If you're interested in checking out the Pirate Box, just open up any browser in your mobile device, and it will take you directly to the Pirate Box, and you can dial in the chat room or upload a video or a photo or download a video or an audio file or something like that. Our next artist came from Canada. I had to write him a special letter so that he could get here from Canada. This is his second Norcal Noisefest appearance. He was here last year and it was damn exciting. We're stoked to have him back here. Please give it up for Scrunch Scrunch.
Warning, this model is not trumpet. This is resident one going first. Cover back middle roads. 45 miles behind the end.
Oh, I'm Guys, congratulations.
That was brutally, silly and brutally exciting. And a round of applause from Arizona, man.
Yeah, that was crazy and exciting.
Yeah.
South Sacramento, Teresa. So we got any merch? You got any merch? He has free CDs and he has a cut of this year's compilation as well. That's the news. Check him out and talk to him. You have free CDs. We're going to do the noise toy giveaway. If you have raffle tickets, you're going to want to...
Thank you. for harsh noise. I know you wouldn't think that.
Sure, Joe.
But it is.
Fuck Miami.
And
I'm Joe.
Apparently, fuck Miami. I really appreciate all of you. Thank you so much for everything.
Thank you. Thank you.
drive home, driving to the golf course. There's a small amount of bricks for sale outside. And hopefully those of you who survived the night will see you tomorrow at the final day.
Thank you. always be in bloom, and we will leap from star to star. After the revolution, I would wish to be able to slip into fancy shoes and dances without the way my mood. After the revolution, every day will be Christmas, and we'll all dress in our finest Mao jackets.
That were breath, that were power with mouths that were. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
everything's